4. Dallas leads the series 2-1. Marion squares up, backs down, and 2. Marion flips it up, count it. 4-point game. No offense for Portland. Portland 0-7 here in this quarter. Marion trying to shake and shimmy, banks it. 8-point advantage for Dallas. Stevenson gives it to Kidd. He's going to trigger the 3. Dead on. Deep post position on Kidd. Spins and it can't go.
The fadeaway and he left it short, but Marion the rebound. Now to Kidd. Out to Nowitzki for a 3 that's in. And Nowitzki taunts the Blazer crowd on his way back down the floor.
Well, right now, Portland doesn't come back. And then Dallas goes up 3-1.
Portland, no field goals made in this quarter.
Brent Wright dribbles it off his foot.
And Terry right to the rim. 61-41. There's a lid on it.
Oh, there sure is.
Missed. Roy Fernandez. No. They just cannot find any amount of offense. Stojakovic. 23-point advantage.
Here's Aldridge against Haywood, a jump hook, and the Blazers' first field goal of the third quarter.
From the corner, Stojakovic. Fernandez now to Roy. Can they get something going here at the end of the third? Roy got it!
You know, right now, man, if you're Portland, you got to give everything you got here. You got one more run in you to get this crowd in it, get something going.
Roy, can he be the lift that Portland so desperately needs? Roy, right to the rim. Where has this energy been for Portland? 73-58, still a lot of time. Kidd, the 3, not this time.
Against Kidd, backing him down. Roy across the lane, a jump hook, got it! Timeout Dallas! And Rick Carlisle is staggered, stunned, and stupefied!
The Blazers are making their run.
Aldridge faces up and knocks one down.
Do you believe in miracles?
Roy over Dirk. Brandon Roy's got a dozen.
Single-digit lead here. A 5.5 to go.
Roy around Marion. Step back. Good. It's down to 7.
Terry. Crowd silencer. Putting the ball in the hands of Brandon Roy. With the left, Brandon Roy!
Right now, Brandon Roy's feeling it.
6-point game in the hands of Nowitzki to the rim. No! Offensive. The hook. 4-point game. Matthews knocked away. Portland ball. Dallas was up 23 here in game 4.
Back to Roy, open, got it!
Brandon Roy has done this before. Marion.
Great shot by Marion. Boy, did Dallas need that one to go down.
Roy had it poked away, got it back from Nowitzki. Now against Marion. Now he pulls up with a 3. Hit his mouth! Yeah!
He's got a chance to tie the game!
Play ties it up. Under a minute to go.
Roy has it now against Marion. Brandon gets past him. Jumper in the lane. Banks it in! Time out, Dallas!
Down 23. They lead by 2.
Shot clock at 5. Here's Brandon. Shot clock with 2. Step back 3. No. Rebound. Kidd up ahead to Terry. Terry for the lead. No, and it's over!
It's over!
The Blazers come from 23 down in one quarter to defeat the Mavericks and even the best of 7 series at 2 apiece. You've just seen history.
What a story. Brandon Roy, double knee surgery, an emotional Brandon Roy. What a moment. A game 4 moment.
This one feels a lot more emotional tonight, Brandon. Why?
Just with everything I've been through this year. There were times I didn't know if I would play basketball again. You know, in the bitter situation, we were down 20 points, and I just said, I'm going to play. I got nothing to lose. You know, it was amazing, man. I don't know. know what to say. It's unbelievable.
The NBA where amazing happens, no doubt about it, tonight for Brandon Roy and the Blazers. What a comeback.